soldiers and civilians raced against the clock during the annual triathlon at Camp Humphreys. The triathlon consisted of a 400-meter swim, 20-kilometer bicycle ride, and a 5-kilometer run. Daniel Bates won the men's event, and Rebecca Corbin won the women's triathlon. Colonel Joseph Moore presented trophies and medals to the winners.